Zooxanthellae provide their coral host with a proportion of their required energy. As well as gain energy from their symbiotic zooxanthellae, many corals feed at night by consuming zooplankton prey. By extending their tentacles equipped with stinging nematocyst cells, corals are able to capture the zooplankton in the water column. The trapped prey is then transported to the center of the polyp's oral disc and ingested through the gastrovascular cavity.